has stakes. If you build it, they will come. That may not be necessarily true for the bed and breakfast treatment plan. We seek to serve a population that historically has underreported their status as a veteran for fear that they've let their battle buddies down, that they've shamed their unit, or they're putting benefits at risk. Whatever that reason may be, it's important for all of us, judges, police officers, probation officers, prosecutors, defense counsel, clinicians, and family, to be vigilant and to help us identify these individuals.